How you doing?
Fantastic.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you very much. So do you.
You are all the talk on Twitter this weekend for the release of A Fall From Grace.
From Grace. Listen, it's a magical moment right now. I couldn't believe I opened a movie one day. I have a billboard in Times Square. They tell me I have one on Sunset. And then to be here for Big Little Lies again, it's like the gift that keeps on giving. Yeah. But all of this is new for me, so I'm just trying to stand in it and take it all in. But it's wonderful. And with my good friend Tyrone Henderson, it's wonderful.
I mean, you've been to award shows before, but...
No, this is my first.
Well, that's unbelievable. but how does it feel to be like here, of course, with your cast for Big Little Lies,
yeah,
but also to be voted on by other actors that are, I mean, you're all coming from the same DNA.
Absolutely.
Know?
To me, it's one of the award shows that I knew that I wanted to go to first if I ever had the opportunity, whether I was nominated or just a support, because when I watch it, everybody's comfortable, they're relaxed, and they are in a room with their peers. You all know we get down with what we do, what we were born to do, and it looks fun. So
yeah.
I'm looking forward to this night. Yeah.
Tell me the difference when you have an HBO series like Big Little Lies, and then you're on Have and Have Nots, which is definitely Tyler Perry DNA, and then this movie. I mean, as an actor, how do you speak different to those different audiences, or is it the same for you every time you read in the script?
Well, for me, I'm trying to tell the truth, period. I don't alter that based on the audience watching, because the audience is the audience. But what I'm finding is the fan base is different and it's diverse, but that's exactly what we think of about our craft. It should be multifaceted. We want people to see us in all kinds of ways, and I feel very blessed right now that I didn't see this coming, but that's exactly what's happening. I have a diverse audience now, and today, as a matter of fact, I'm starting to witness the people that are experiencing A Fall From Grace. I live in Atlanta, and I came to the airport, and most of the people know me because I live there, so they know me as Hannah, but when I came through to come here, everybody was going, Grace, Grace. It was exciting.
Well, I'm excited for you. Good luck tonight, and I'm sure everybody will be talking on Twitter for the next couple of weeks about A Fall From Grace, and we can't wait to see whatever you got next.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.